incredible. If you will please join me in welcoming Haku Haystead to the stage for the national anthem. For those of you that can stand, we ask that you please do so at this time.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watch, were so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave? O'er the land of the free and the home of the
Thank you, Haku, and thank you, Dr. Matt, for providing us with the piano accompaniment. At this time, we would just like to welcome you to our 56th ACC commencement ceremony. You will see that we have almost a record-breaking number of graduates, nearly 500 graduates celebrating with us today. My name is Stephanie Fuji, and I have the honor and pleasure of serving as the president for Arapahoe Community College. I stand before you on behalf of our esteemed faculty, our administration, our staff. We are so pleased to be here today and celebrating with you all. The college has been around for 58 years. It was hard the past couple of years. COVID was not easy, yet these students have persevered. And all of you in attendance with us are part of their journey, and we are so, so thrilled to be here. So at this time, I would like to welcome to the stage ACC's Faculty Senate President, David Sakharis, to introduce our Faculty Speaker of the Year.
Hello, congratulations. It's my distinct pleasure to introduce Professor Kelly McCarthy, who was recognized this year as the Outstanding Faculty Member of the Year for her work with students in mathematics. So please welcome Kelly.
Thank you, Dave, for your introduction. Wow, this must be what Taylor Swift feels like. I have never spoken to this many people before. Thank goodness for this robe to hide my sweat. Graduates, I'm so honored to be here with you to celebrate this joyous occasion honoring you and your hard work. I stand alongside your peers, teachers, family, and friends with such pride and admiration of your accomplishment. You have given yourself the greatest gift. Your education can never be taken from you and has a pretty awesome return on investment. The commitment you've made to reach this point speaks volumes of what you're capable of. This celebration marks the end of a very interesting year. We all successfully figured out how to access our email. Many of us got a brief introduction to Brady Hoback, and conversations around AI have left us questioning the limitations of technology. I guess now's a good time to thank ChatGPT for writing this speech. Kidding. Now, as a stats instructor, it would be unlike me not to address some of the facts and figures of this graduating class. We have over 1,500 graduates. Our graduates are earning degrees in 67 different programs and 36 different certificates. Many of you are transferring on to four-year universities, and others are joining the workforce. That's a lot of representation of the ACC family nationally, and a lot of potential impact. Some of you will go on to be nurses, impacting our healthcare systems, serving as liaisons between patients and doctors. Others are walking across the stage and into the police force, putting your safety on the line to protect your communities. Some of you will be incredible scientists, working in fields of aerospace, genetics, and fermentation. The latter helping maintain Colorado's stellar craft beer reputation and keeping happy hour going strong. You are writers, presenting the world through unique perspectives. Entrepreneurs, nurturing the fetal idea of the next Fortune 500. And paralegals, protecting those entrepreneurs, helping them navigate the legalese of business ownership. And some of you will take this earned expertise and choose to share it with others by becoming educators. Wherever life takes you, and let it take you somewhere, I hope that you never forget this moment. You have all experienced the best and worst moments of your life. And yes, this is stating the obvious. But what is less obvious and harder to remember is that the people around you have also experienced their best and worst moments. And at any given time, you could be in their shoes. Now, this can be exciting, and it can also be scary. But the next chapter of your life begins now. The secret to life is knowing that these moments are not competing for being the most impactful. They are all pieces of the whole. Be grateful for them all. Mark Twain once said, "With courage, you will dare to take risks, have the strength to be compassionate, and the wisdom to be humble. Courage is the foundation of integrity." I hope that in your time at ACC, you've had opportunities to develop this courage. I hope that you've met at least one person here, maybe a peer, a teacher, or a staff member, who has inspired you to be more courageous. I hope that you will strive to inspire others to be courageous. Now, I wanted to end my speech with something really profound, which proved to be the most difficult part of writing this speech. Did I mention that I'm a math teacher? It took me sitting in my office where I glanced at this little board that reads, "This moment is exactly as it should be." I love this because it's so true. So my charge to each of you is to be present in all of the moments. May you continue to learn from the moments that challenge you and savor the happy ones. Congratulations, graduates. And remember, while this degree or certificate proves your ability to move mountains, sometimes we just need to move from the bed to the couch and stream Ted Lasso. Both are important. Thank you.
Thank you, Professor McCarthy. At this point, I would like to introduce to the stage Associate Vice President for Student Affairs, Samuel Haynes.
Good afternoon, parents, families, friends, faculty, staff, students, and most important, our graduating class of 2023. Yeah. As you heard a moment ago, my name is Samuel Haynes, and I'm the Associate Vice President for Student Affairs. I'm excited to be here today to participate in ACC's 56th commencement ceremony. I have a distinct pleasure today. I have the pleasure of introducing this year's student speaker. His name is Ryan Wade. Ryan is a resident, I guess a lot of you know Ryan. Ryan is a resident of Englewood, Colorado. He is not a native of Colorado, as he grew up in California, specifically in Anaheim. Today, Ryan will receive an Associate of Applied Science in Automotive Service Technology. He also earned an Automotive Maintenance and Light Repair Certificate and an Automotive Service Management Certificate. So Ryan made the best of his time here at ACC. That's what we like, Ryan. A few days ago, I had the opportunity to talk with Ryan at the TRIO graduation celebration for the class of 2023, where he and other TRIO students were being celebrated for their success. As we talked, I was impressed with his calm demeanor, kindness, humility, big smile, and most important, his pride in what he does. Ryan is an easy person to talk to, and he is a good listener as well, both very good traits that everyone needs to exercise. When I asked Ryan what, if anything, he'd like me to share with you today from him, he said the following: tell everyone he believes if you stay calm and believe in the process, you can learn to be anything you want. I agree with you, Ryan. Join me in a round of applause as Ryan comes to stage to present his speech.
Hello, everyone. Thank you for joining us this evening. So I have a story to tell you all. It's a three-part story, and it's quite an adventure. It's a story of courage and resilience. It's a story of perseverance and determination. It's a story of finding your own way. And the coolest thing about it is only a little of this story is mine. I'd always wanted to attend college, but I never had the chance. I bounced around a lot growing up. I spent my formative years on the East Coast, but I lived most of my life in Southern California. I grew up very poor. Neither of my parents attended college or graduated high school. My father was absentee most of my life, and my mother suffers from methamphetamine addiction. She was a very abusive mother. It's very cruel, very selfish. Because of my mother's addictions and life choices, we were frequently homeless, often spanning years at a time. I would hope that you wouldn't think it to look at me, but I've been homeless four times before I was 25. I was a great student when I was able to attend, but I had to begin working under-the-table jobs in my early teens, and I was never able to finish high school or attend college. I came to ACC during the pandemic in late 2020. I was a 29-year-old non-high school graduate working construction when I, like so many, was laid off due to COVID-19-related cutbacks. Many of us were faced with difficult decisions and great uncertainty, and I'm not too prideful to admit that I was worried about the future. I learned of an opportunity through unemployment that ACC was hosting a 5-day boot camp to entice displaced workers to learn new skills for reentering the workforce. At the end of the event, ACC relayed that they would make a very generous contribution to the first semester's tuition of anyone who wanted to apply. I realized that this was my chance, and I leapt at the opportunity. I worked closely with advisors at ACC and enrolled right away. I was very intimidated, to say the least. I hadn't been in a classroom setting of any kind in well over a decade. There were radical advancements made since I was in school, new standards and protocols that had to be met. I also needed to earn my GED. There was no shortage of discouraging comments from those around me, telling me that I'm too old to begin college and making fun of the likely age gap between myself and my fellow students. Fortunately, these comments didn't diminish my enthusiasm, and I pressed on. I hit the ground running, studied very hard, multiple hours a day, and I was fortunate enough to have passed my GED on the first try. Thank you, truly. My first semester was tough. It was really tough. I had a lot of growing pains and a lot of adjustments to make. I chose to pursue an Associate's of Applied Science in the field of automotive technology, and I added on a 2-year certificate in automotive industry management. It's a growing field with a lot of career opportunities. I also thought it'd be a good choice for me because I have some experience with automotive. Last time I was homeless, I was 26. I was in Anaheim, California, and work was very hard to find. I was living in a car that would break down frequently. I couldn't afford to pay a mechanic, So I took some general relief money that I got at the food stamp office, and I went and bought a repair manual and a tool set, and I began learning how to do it myself. I had no idea at the time that this was going to be one of the most important decisions I'd ever make in my life. I revealed a talent to myself that I didn't know I had, and honestly, at that point in my life, I think I just needed something positive and hopeful. I was finally able to escape in 2018 and moved here when a great friend who's here with us this evening was passing through and offered to take me back with her. So I packed my tools and what clothes I had, and I set out in hopes for a brighter future. That was 5 years ago. My life has changed in ways that few can believe. I was one of five awarded to Phi Theta Kappa's All-Colorado Academic Team. I was one of five awarded Phi Theta Kappa's All-Colorado Academic Team. I won a Colorado Motorsport Hall of Fame scholarship and the 2022 Mountain Mover Award. I represented ACC on the Space Grant Consortium Robotics Team. I received the Lockheed Martin Vocational Scholarship and many others. I joined two great honor societies and been on our school's president's list 4 semesters in a row. You know, I've been afforded the opportunity to do a lot of amazing things here. And I'm grateful to have been given the opportunity to witness a lot of amazing things here. As I stand before you today, in all sincerity, I can say that the accomplishments of many of your loved ones are some of the most remarkable I've ever seen in my lifetime. The other part of the story that I want to tell you is sitting in front of me and in front of the rest of you as well. In my time here, I've seen students overcome major obstacles. I've seen first-generation students break cycles and master change in their lives that will affect generations to come. I've seen students defy the odds and overcome adversity. I've seen them dig deep and find their determination. I've seen them and their families lose loved ones. I've seen them drive an hour and a half both ways just to get to class each day. I've seen them win scholarships and prestigious awards. And I've seen the spark in their eyes. It says, maybe I can endeavor to be something greater. I've seen a lot of hope and a lot of courage. I've seen perseverance that even a man with my background can find awe-inspiring. It's not every day that you get to have your faith renewed. The great thing about a graduation is we're not the only ones on display here today. In these stands are seats that are filled with our loved ones and most dedicated supporters. Many who have cheered us to the finish line and at times may have had to drag us across it. Yes, we're the ones who did the work. We're the ones who grueled the hours. We're the ones who worked our fingers and stretched our minds, but there are many of us, and I am certainly one of them, that would not have gotten to where we are today without help. And the help is the final part of the story. The hard work is what we brought to the table, but the help we received is what saw us through. They don't ask for recognition, and from us, they don't seek anything in return. The ones who help us strategize and navigate our paths, like our academic advisors and those in TRIO, to student life and our workforce programs, letting us know what opportunities we can seize. They're a whole network of hardworking and dedicated people committed to helping us rise to the occasion and achieve our goals. Great instructors like Jason Daves, Joseph Ryder, and this year's Most Valuable Professor Award winner, Jake Tipsord. Scott Davis in Tech Mathematics, and Professor Rachel Newland in English Composition, who I believe she and I will carry the scars of my rhetorical analysis and all 8 of its submissions for the rest of our lives. It's a special bond. There are a lot of people, both in front and behind the scenes, who keep this institution thriving. And I always knew, if I ever got the chance, I always knew what I wanted to say to you. If doubt or uncertainty should ever creep into your life, like it does for all of us at one point or another, if you're ever unsure if you took the right path or you should have done something else with your life, I can't answer that for you. But I hope that you never underestimate the impact of what you deciding to do with your lives has had on so many. For me and those like me, You have forever turned the tides of a life otherwise spent doing what we had to do instead of what we wanted to do. A life of being told who we were instead of who we knew we could become. You've stoked the fires in many of us, and I can't thank you enough. I'm now 31 years old and on the brink of a major accomplishment. It's been a long and hard road for me, and I'm finally excited about the future. My accomplishments at ACC and the path I have waiting for me at Regis University have filled me with a pride that will undoubtedly serve me for many years to come. It's also filled me with an inspiration that I may one day be able to help others as so many have recently helped me. I'm so glad that I didn't give up on myself. So to ACC's faculty and staff, with a full and grateful heart, I thank you once again. To the graduating class of 2023, I offer you my deepest congratulations, and I hope you wish me the same. And to those of you here with us this evening, my name is Ryan Wade. It was an honor and a privilege. Thank you very much.
Ryan, thank you for that very, very moving and inspirational speech. I am so humbled that you chose to use your time to honor our faculty and our staff, to celebrate with your colleagues, with your students, and with their families. So thank you for sharing and reminding all of us why we do this work. So congratulations, graduates. You have accomplished so much, and so many good things await you out in this world. Let me begin my remarks by referencing the three bones: the wishbone, the funny bone, and the backbone. Okay, so some folks know. Those are very important, but that's not what I'm going to share with you. Rather, let me offer you this. As you leave ACC to begin new adventures, I am blessed as the college president to provide you with some remarks. I think of this as the president's counsel. You see, I spent much of my career as a counselor, listening and working with students and others. So rather than give our new ACC graduates a charge, I stand here humbled before you and offer the following. Please never lose sight that you possess tremendous power. You've endured, you've persevered, and you have triumphed against all odds. So as you leave us to embark on new futures, never lose sight of the power you possess and how you wish to use it in this world. Using your power externally, do justice. Do good in this world. Live a life of internal and external integrity. Do what you know to be right by you and by others. Treat all well. Use your power to lift others up. Trust and listen to your moral compass. Doing what is right, what is good, it is not always easy. It is not always popular, but it is always important. For at the end of a day, the end of a week, a month, a year, at the end of a life, you want and will and can find peace in knowing you did your very best by you, for you, and for others. Using your power internally, love mercy. This is more than being kind. Kindness is good, and I wish we lived in a world where kindness and facilitating a sense of inclusion and belonging was the default in how we interacted. But rather, this notion of love, mercy, is about the idea that it is within our own power to choose how we wish to interact and assume others to be. The world has given us lots of reasons to mistrust, judge, and assume ill will. But to love mercy means rather than implicitly defaulting to expecting the worst from others, we instead make a conscientious decision to choose to consider a gracious interpretation, to test ourselves to be empathetic, compassionate, to reach inside ourselves to try and understand even when we don't, to soften our hearts and give grace even when it feels like others do not deserve it. This is a gift you give to your own well-being. The world may try to make you hard and bitter, but you can choose to use your internal power otherwise. Using your power to enable and grow, walk humbly. This requires us to recognize that we are constantly learning, that we can learn from anyone, that we are surrounded by people who possess so many gifts, talents, and experiences. Believing and behaving in a manner that recognizes and honors that all have something meaningful and valuable to contribute, if we are willing to take the time to ask, to listen, and to learn. I stand before you so very honored to be the president of Arapaho Community College. But my being here is and has been greatly informed by so many wonderful people, mentors, teachers, colleagues, and students who are willing to share and invest in me. Power can be used to dominate, so never stop learning, asking questions, asking for help, and allowing others to invest in you, and you in return invest in them. Author Alice Walker once said, "The most common way people give up their power is by thinking they don't have any." The strength, endurance, intellect, grit you use to complete your degree is evidence of your power. Choose wisely, graduates, how you wish to use it. Your dreams, your power, your future. Congratulations to you and your family. We are so proud to honor you today. At this time, I would like to invite our board member, Dr. Karen McNeil Miller, Dr. Cheryl Calhoun, and Dr. David Sakharis to the stage so they can go ahead and do the presentation of candidates.
Madam President, oh, there we go. The faculty of Arapaho Community College would like to acknowledge that the students present today have successfully completed their coursework. It has been our honor and privilege to educate this graduating class. It is my pleasure to present to you, on behalf of the faculty, the 2023 graduate candidates for graduation.
So now, will the members of the 2023 graduating class please stand? So, Madam President, these students have completed the requirements in coursework to receive their bachelor's degrees, their associate's degrees, and their certificates from Arapaho Community College. Please accept these candidates for graduation. You may be seated.
Just say this part. Okay. Congratulations to all of you for your achievement. And now on behalf of the State Board of Community Colleges and Occupational Education, I grant Dr. Stephanie Fucci the authority to confer the appropriate degrees and certificates.
At this time, I would like to invite the college deans, Julie Beggs, Michelle Brown, Jennifer Husom, Chris Juarez, Courtney Kuntz, Danielle Staples, and Pamela Thompson to come forward to begin the reading of our graduates' names.
Jalyn Jave Martinez, Associate of Arts Communication. Ashley Jave Marconi, Associate of Arts Communication. Audrey Ilgi, Associate of Arts, Studio Art, Summa Cum Laude. Shelby O'Brien, Associate of Arts, Journalism, Summa Cum Laude. Brianna Cheatham, Associate of Applied Science, Multimedia, Graphic Design and Illustration, Magna Cum Laude. Courtney McElhaney, Associate of Applied Science, Multimedia, Graphic Design and Illustration, Summa Cum Laude. Kaylin J. Olson, Associate of Applied Science, Multimedia, Graphic Design and Illustration. Ryan Simpson, Associate of Applied Science, Multimedia, Graphic Design and Illustration, Magna Cum Laude. Blossom Marquez, Associate of Applied Science, Multimedia, Graphic Design and Illustration, Cum Laude. Benjamin A. Reed, Associate of Arts, Studio Art, Magna Cum Laude. Emily E. Bentley, Associate of Applied Science, Commercial Photography, Cum Laude. Emily Smith, Associate of Applied Science, Commercial Photography, Magna Cum Laude. Jennifer L. Myers, Associate of Applied Science, Commercial Photography, Summa Cum Laude. Alyssa R. Miranda, Associate of Applied Science, Commercial Photography, Cum Laude. Maya E. Zucker, Certificate Early Childhood Infant Toddler Supervisor. Emmanuel K. Walker, Associate of Arts, Business. Mary A. Amore, Associate of Applied Science, Commercial Photography, Magna Cum Laude. Thomas A. Larson, Associate of Applied Science, Commercial Photography, Magna Cum Laude. Austin P. Testerman, Associate of Arts, and Certificate of Sound Engineering. Christopher J. Kalawoski, Associate of Applied Science, Music Audio Technology, Certificate Music Business, Certificate Sound Engineering, summa cum laude. Justin J. Lowe, Associate of Applied Science, Architectural Studies, Architectural Technician, cum laude. Kristen G. Edwards, Associate of Applied Science, Architectural Studies, Pre-Architecture, summa cum laude. Roshana Heaps, Associate of Applied Science, Architectural Studies, Pre-Architecture. Jade E. Sheiks, Certificate, Computer-Aided Drafting, Architecture. Peyton Berman, Associate of Applied Science, Architectural Studies, Architectural Technician. Eric F. Meyer, Associate of Applied Science, Music Audio Technology. Catherine Northcott, Associate of Arts Journalism, summa cum laude. Tegan Gonzalez, Certificate, Residential Kitchen and Bath Design Specialist. Caroline P. Hudson, Associate of Applied Science, Interior Design. Nathan A. Schott, Associate of Applied Science, Interior Design. Brittany Jackson, Associate of Applied Science, Interior Design, Certificate Residential Kitchen and Bath Design Specialist, and magna cum laude. Rod White, Associate of Applied Science, Architectural Studies, Pre-Architecture, Certificate Construction Estimating. Lisa J. Balt, Associate of Applied Science, Interior Design, summa cum laude. One second, hold on. Wait. Okay. Kelly L. Coffey, Associate of Applied Science, Interior Design, cum laude. Deborah Bicknell, Associate of Applied Science, Interior Design. Melanie O. Reeder, Associate of Applied Science, Interior Design. Julie Weaver, Associate of Applied Science, Interior Design, cum laude. Kaylee Barnes, Associate of Applied Science, Commercial Photography. Angela Merlano, Associate of Arts Journalism, magna cum laude. Michelle L. Smith, Associate of Arts Communication, magna cum laude. Jared Rock, Associate of Arts Communication, summa cum laude. Brandy Sky Beauregard, Associate of Arts Communication, summa cum laude. Nathaniel Haku Haystead, Associate of Arts, Studio Art, magna cum laude.
Jessica A. Felton, Certificate Nurse Aide. Alexandra J. Pakalokos, Associate of Science, Certificate in Phlebotomy. Jordan D. Larson, Certificate of Phlebotomy. Brianna S. Morgan, Certificate of Phlebotomy. Thank you. Andrea N. Nakis, Certificate of Phlebotomy. Rebecca A. Peterson, Certificate of Phlebotomy. Elizabeth Painter, Certificate of Phlebotomy. Alicia A. Cifuentes, Certificate Nurse A, Certificate Phlebotomy. Melinda M. Sutton Dio, Certificate of Phlebotomy. Shaylin Abeda, Certificate of Medical Assisting. Gabrielle B. Abeda, Certificate of Medical Assistant. Nicole E. Mann, Certificate of Medical Assistant. Allison L. Simon, Certificate of Medical Assistant. Tara A. Fulger, Certificate of Medical Assistant. Thank you, sir. Yilmar R. Gonzalez, Certificate EMT. Kayla L. Mangus, Certificate EMT. Jackson H. Alexander, Certificate EMT. Amy Heil, Bachelor of Science of Nursing, Associates of Applied Science Nursing, magna cum laude. Bree M. Whitbread, Bachelor of Science Nursing, Associate of Applied Science Nursing, magna cum laude. Desiree A. Price, Certificate Nurse Aide.
Thank you.
Mary E. Sampson, Certificate Nurse Aide. Weslyn Elder, Certificate Medical Assistant, Certificate Medical Office Administration Assistant. Marlia V. Castillo, Certificate Nurse Aide. Mariana Castillo, Certificate Nurse Aide. Melanie Fufuni, Certificate Nurse Aide.
Gonzalez, Certificate EMT. Jay-Z Dolo, Certificate EMT. Caitlin L. Bain, Certificate EMT. Catherine E. Gross, Certificate EMT. Madison R. Smith, Certificate EMT. Maria Shia Han, Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Bishanu Mahata, Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Melissa A. Lambrecht, Associate of Applied Science, Medical Laboratory Technology, magna cum laude. Meg M. Gray, Associate of Applied Science, Medical Laboratory Technology, summa cum laude. Cordelita Jaramillo, Associate of Applied Science Nursing, Certificate Practical Nursing. No, switch.
Thank you. Okay. Gail A. Amendez, Bachelor's of Science of Nursing. Trey Lee M. Gordon, Certificate Nurse Aide. Mariana A. Miranda, Certificate of Nurse Aide. Okay. Carrie A. Kirkendall, Associate of Applied Science Physical Therapist, Assistant Cum Laude. Courtney L. Matthews, Associates of Applied Science Physical Therapist, Assistant Magnum Cum Laude. Leanne Noman Dunn, Associate of Applied Science Physical Therapist, Assistant Magnum Cum Laude. Sarah J. Ruzik, Associate of Applied Science Physical Therapist, Assistant. Thank you. Mick Lam, Associate of Applied McLam Science Physical Therapist Assistant Summa Cum Laude. Trey Holloway, Associate of Applied Science Physical Therapist Assistant. Josh Gulligan, Associate of Applied Science Physical Therapist Assistant Cum Laude. Jonathan D. Vella, Associate of Applied Science Physical Therapist Assistant. Ryan Morehouse, Certificate EMT. David Schneider, Certificate EMT. Renee Mears, Bachelor's of Science of Nursing, summa cum laude. Aspen R. Deutsch, Certificate Medical Assistant. Oh, sorry. Are we ready? Okay. Are we ready? Okay. Paris Rogers, Certificate Medical Assistant. Michaela B. Archuleta, Certificate Medical Assistant. Ayla Drew Lara, Certificate Medical Assistant. Brittany D. Henderson, Associate of Applied Science, Mortuary Science. Eliza Beth V. Davenport, Associate of Applied Science, Mortuary Science. Kyle W. Dunn, Associate of Applied Science, Mortuary Science, cum laude. Madison Mondrego, Associate of Applied Science, Mortuary Science. Sophia T. May, Associate of Applied Science, Mortuary Science. Okay. Jenna M. Johnson, Associate of Applied Science, Mortuary Science. Chantel Ng, Associate of Applied Science, Mortuary Science, summa cum laude. Emily Knowles-Ten, Associate of Applied Science, Mortuary Science. Taylor M. Berry, Associate of Applied Science, Mortuary Science, magna cum laude. Sydney M. Buckles, Associate of Applied Science, Mortuary Science, summa cum laude. Morgan N. Wagner, Associate of Applied Science, Mortuary Science. Larissa V. Wolf, Associate of Applied Science, Mortuary Science, cum laude. Sarah Beth Drake, Associate of Applied Science, Mortuary Science. Courtney Bundy, Associate of Applied Science, Mortuary Science. Milagro de Silva, Associate of Applied Science, Mortuary Science, magna cum laude. Sarah M. Moravec, Associate of Applied Science, Mortuary Science. Matthew E. Sisek, did I say it right? Okay, Associate of Applied Science, Mortuary Science, cum laude. Tegan Walsh, sorry, Certificate Nurse Aide. Dakota M. Hughes, Certificate Nurse Aide. Nidia G. Romero Pakawala, Certificate Nurse Aide. Courtney U. Williams, Associate of Applied Science, Health Information Technology, magna cum laude. Haley J. Harris, Certificate Nurse Aide. Shabri Dominguez, Associate of Applied Science, Health Information Technology. Alexandra J. Quinoz, Certificate Nurse Aide. Victoria M. Almaza, Certificate Nurse Aide. Carla Mendoza, Certificate Nurse Aide. Delia Leon Medina, Certificate Nurse Aide. Alexandra B. Kearns, Certificate Nurse Aide. Nicholas McDougall, Associate of Arts Psychology. Needs color? Okay. Maja Karik, Certificate Cosmetology.
Maya Z. Toucan, Certificate Cosmetology. Bryn F. Clary, Certificate Nurse Aide. Zeph O. Thorne, Certificate Nurse Aide. Taylor D. Coburn, Associate of Arts, Certificate Nurse Aide. Mariah Habalara, Certificate Nurse Aide. Holly J. Rumsey, Associate of Applied Science, Mortuary Science. Sarah Honenberg, Associate of Applied Science, Medical Laboratory Technology, magna cum laude. LaShonda N. Zamora, Associate of Applied Science, Health, Associate of Applied Science, Health Information Technology, Associate of Applied Science, Applied Technology, cum laude. Jillian M. Buckman, Associate of General Studies, Certificate Nurse Aide, magna cum laude. Navalaya Medellin, Associate of Science, Certificate Nurse Aide, magna cum laude.
Janae, look at the bling.
Janae O. Colton, Associate of Applied Science, Medical Laboratory Technology, Associate of Science. Elise Borchick, Bachelor of Science Nursing, cum laude. Erin Cochardi, Bachelor of Applied Science, Advanced Paramedic Practitioner, cum laude. Ali Zahidi, Associate of Applied Science, Medical Laboratory Technology. Ayet Al-Sahani, Associate of Applied Science, Medical Laboratory Technology, cum laude. Carolina Lozano, Certificate Nurse Aide. Cindy L. Diaz, Certificate Nurse Aide. Nicole S. Glynn, Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Megan A. Shepherd, Associate of Applied Science Nursing, magna cum laude. Wilma D. Cortez Santa, Certificate Nurse Aide. Elena Rios, Associate of Arts, Criminal Justice. Colin M. Heller, Bachelor of Applied Science, Advanced Paramedic Practitioner, summa cum laude. Rosalyn E. Varner, Certificate Medical Assistant. J.T. Davis, Bachelor of Applied Science, Advanced Paramedic Practitioner. Ola Romanova, Associate of Applied Science, Accounting. Brendan C. MacArthur, Associate of Arts, Business. Leah M. Reinhardt, Associate of Arts, History. Claudia Salcido, Associate of Applied Science Construction Management and Associate of Applied Science Architecture Technician. Berenice Hurtado, Associate of Applied Science, Construction Management. Marina S. Rosnow, Certificate Aesthetics. Leslie J. Anaya Cardona, Certificate Aesthetics. Aliza Aguirre, Certificate Aesthetics. Gabriela R. Polito, Certificate Cosmetology.
We need a break? Yeah, probably. You ready?
Yeah. Alexis Vernecki, Certificate Cosmetology. Brianna M. Ramirez Patterson, Certificate Cosmetology. Tacy J. Olaney, Certificate Cosmetology. Connor D. Cunningham, Bachelor of Applied Science, Emergency Service Administration, magna cum laude. Teresa A. Sell, Certificate, Cosmetology. Peyton Raleigh, Certificate, Cosmetology. Abigail Lastra, Certificate, Cosmetology. Heather Rosenberg, Certificate, Accounting Clerk. Sabria Bowman, Associate of Applied Science, Business Administration, General Business. Nicholas K. Bloss, Bachelor of Applied Science, Emergency Service Administration, magna cum laude. Christopher L. Wildler, Bachelor of Applied Science, Emergency Service Administration. Orine Sakabe, Certificate, Bookkeeping. Jamie S. New, Associate of Arts Psychology. Devin J. Thornton, Certificate Cosmetology. Maya Ellis, Certificate Cosmetology. Sarah A. Allen, Certificate Cosmetology. Madison B. Morga, Certificate Cosmetology. Emily U. Kostler, Associate of Business, summa cum laude. Jessica Anderson, Associate of Applied Science, Accounting, Certificate Accounting Clerk, Certificate Bookkeeping. Min C. Ho, Certificate Nurse Aide. Molly H. McAbee, Certificate Cosmetology. Zoe E. Matucci, Certificate Cosmetology. Marina Marin Santa Benez, Certificate Cosmetology. Briley S. Webb, Certificate Cosmetology. Riley S. Wyman, Certificate Cosmetology. Eva G. Stratford, Certificate Cosmetology. Georgia Schmeimeyer, Certificate Cosmetology. Isabella C. Bartos, Certificate Cosmetology. Haley J. Godfrey, Certificate Cosmetology. Chase M. Patterson, Associate of Arts Accounting, Magna Cum Laude. Larissa J. Martinez, Associate of Arts Business. Nicole Rojas, Associate of Arts Business. Scott J. Eichler, Certificate Paralegal. Yelena Workins, Associate of Applied Science, Law Enforcement, Summa Cum Laude. Alexa S. Dean, Certificate, Cosmetology. Emilia D. Griego, Certificate, Cosmetology. Allison E. Atwell, Certificate, Cosmetology. Haley Myers, Certificate, Cosmetology. Mavenska Osi, Certificate, Cosmetology. Eric J. Karp, Associate of Arts, Business. Maria D. Mota Ramirez, Associate of Arts, Early Childhood Teacher Education, Associate of Arts, Spanish, Certificate Early Childhood Director. Nikki M. Banda, Associate of Arts, Elementary Teacher Education, Cum Laude. Nicole M. Chinchuta, Certificate Paralegal, Summa Cum Laude. Diana N. Hernandez, Certificate Cosmetology. Paige C. Adams, Certificate Cosmetology. Gabrielle A. Barkey, Certificate Cosmetology. Anna S. Park, Certificate Cosmetology. Ashley J. Rocha Gonzalez, Certificate Cosmetology. Jillian L. Souza, Associate of Arts, Early Childhood Teacher Education, Certificate Early Childhood Teacher.
You're up, girl. All right, you got it.
Got it.
Michaela Landell,
Associates of Applied Science, Administration Management. Lauren Havanetz, Associates of Arts, Early Childhood Teacher Education. Taylor L. Munch, Associate of Arts, Early Childhood Teacher Education. Allison M. Payson Guy, Associate of Arts, Early Childhood Teacher Education, Certificate Early Childhood Director, Certificate Early Childhood Teacher, magna cum laude.
Hello, Monique. Hello.
Marie Monique Von Galindo, Certificate Early Childhood Director, Certificate Early Childhood Teacher. Neha Ranajan, Certificate Early Childhood Assistant Teacher. Isaac E. Winchester, Associate of Arts, Criminal Justice, magna cum laude. Sasha Gay Campbell Lott, Associate of Arts, Sociology. Rosa J. Navarat Olivias, Associates of Applied Science, Business Administration, Finance, Certificate Accounting Clerk, summa cum laude. Cynthia N. Ashe Edu, Certificate Early Childhood Assistant Teacher, Early Childhood Education Teacher Certificate. Haley M. Coggins, Associate of Arts, Political Science, magna cum laude. Nayeli Denise Martinez, Associate of Arts, Psychology. Priscilla Nicole Carmonda, Associate of Applied Science, Business Administration, Management, cum laude. Hannah Curie, Associate of Applied Science, Computer Information Systems Business, cum laude.
Hi, JD.
Jedediah Holcomb, Associate of Applied Science, Paralegal, magna cum laude. Alexa Osverik, Certificate Early Childhood Teacher.
Hello, Marilyn.
Marilyn M. Miro, Certificate Accounting Clerk. Josefina P. Brennan, Associate of Arts, Psychology. Preston J. Schroeder, Associate of Applied Science, Business Administration, General Business, summa cum laude. Robert Lukel, Associate of Applied Science, Business Administration, Marketing, summa cum laude. Caitlin K. Mueller, Associate of History, Arts.
Natalie A. Gray, Associate of Arts, Business, magna cum laude. Amber Michelle Cruz, Certificate, Cosmetology. Gianna Nolani Palmer, Certificate, Cosmetology. Jada Tanner, Certificate, Cosmetology. Frida Marquez, Certificate, Cosmetology. Isabel Algira, Certificate, Cosmetology.
Oh, I love your hat.
Haley L. McGraw, Certificate, Cosmetology. Leisha R. Rivera, Certificate, Cosmetology. Amma Orr, Certificate, Early Childhood Assistant Teacher. Anna Nunez Reyes, Certificate, Early Childhood Assistant Teacher. Samira Fateh, Certificate, Early Childhood Assistant Teacher. Lupe Carreras, Certificate, Early Childhood Assistant Teacher, Certificate, Early Childhood Teacher. Kaylee S. Bradshaw, Associate of Applied Science, Retail Management. Shayla K. Walker, Associate of Arts Psychology. Cody M. Rosenfield, Certificate Construction Estimating, Certificate Construction Management Fundamentals. Andrew T. Salvi, Associate of Arts Political Science, magna cum laude. Marissa C. Salvi, Associate of Arts, Business, cum laude. Faith V. Namey, Certificate, Cosmetology. Haley R. Paul, Certificate, Cosmetology. Jasmine D. Sanchez, Certificate, Cosmetology. Yadira B. Madrid, Certificate, Cosmetology. Hillary M. Nelson, Associates of General Studies, Certificate, Business Administration, magna cum laude. Alexi Reddy Kerr, Certificate, Cosmetology. Diana Joy M. Conway, Certificate, Cosmetology. Julia E. May, Certificate, Cosmetology. Bailey A. Norvell, Certificate, Cosmetology. Dariana S. Sanders, Associate of Arts, Communications, Cum Laude. Noelle Welch, Certificate, Cosmetology.
What are you doing back there, Deans?
Courtney E. Kelly, Certificate, Cosmetology. Brianna L. Fletcher, Certificate, Cosmetology. Irina Vorobe, Certificate, Aesthetics. Alyssa M. Rurillo, Certificate, Aesthetics. Sarah L. Norman, Certificate, Aesthetics. Leona Bailey, Certificate, Aesthetics. Brandon G. Stokey, Associate of Applied Science, Construction Management, Cum Laude.
Hello.
Adriana Avalos, Certificate, Early Childhood Assistant Teacher. Annalise Rubio, Associates of Arts Psychology.
Oh, well, I'm glad I get to do this one. Hi.
Janelle S. Schwarting, Certificate, Nurse Aid.
Abigail.
Abigail J. Jarina, Associate of Arts Criminal Justice, Associates of Science Psychology. Felicia N. Swift, Associate of Applied Science, Accounting, Magnum Cum Laude. Brianna Fritz, Associate of Arts Psychology, Summa Cum Laude. Estefani Gonzalez Machuca, a Certificate, Cosmetology. Everlyn Gabrielle Reyes, Certificate, Cosmetology. Jada Matthews, Certificate, Cosmetology. Paige Fonstock, Certificate, Aesthetics. Kyra D. Johnson, Certificate, Aesthetics. Kendall E. Hinn, Certificate, Aesthetics.
Lindsay A. Johnson, Certificate, Early Childhood Assistant Teacher. Zaid A. Aboud, Associate of Applied Science, Criminal Justice, cum laude. Dante J. Nashrambi, Certificate, Business Administration. Jocelyn Tauk, Associate of Arts, Business, cum laude. Devin C. Wanberg, Associate of Applied Science, Business Administration, Management. Thomas E. Watson, Associate of Arts, Business. Aiden Miranda, Associate of Arts, Business. Carter J. Grant, Associate of Arts, Business, summa cum laude.
I got you.
Diana Barragan, Associate of Arts, Business, magna cum laude. Chelsea M. Smith, Associate of Arts, Psychology, magna cum laude. Brian E. Simpson, Bachelor of Applied Science, Emergency Service Administration. Joseph A. Tony Derisio, Bachelor of Applied Science, Emergency Service Administration. Alma L. Meldrum, Associate of Arts, Accounting, summa cum laude. Madeline E. Kaufman, Associate of Arts, Elementary Teacher Education. McKenna Chorsky, Associate of Arts, Sociology, summa cum laude. Abby K. Keeson, Associate of Arts, Psychology. Ariel Dean, Associate of General Studies. Catherine A. Miller, Associate of Arts. Corinne Hertz, Associate of Science. Jake Sato, Associate of Science, summa cum laude. Rose Masonev, Associate of Science, cum laude. Charles D. Cimento, Associate of Arts, summa cum laude. Hunter Kuntz, Associate of Arts, cum laude. Brooklyn Spears, Associate of Arts, cum laude. Courtney H. Moeing, Associate of General Studies, cum laude. William J. Thole, Associate of Science. Ryan Yost, Associate of Science. Estela Urgiel, a Certificate Nurse Aide. Kylie L. Ribble, Certificate Comprehensive Higher Education. Bo Ellis, Associate of General Studies, Certificate Comprehensive Higher Education, cum laude. Knight Spital, Certificate Comprehensive Higher Education, Certificate Computer Graphics. K.J. H. Rovig, Associate of Arts. Brittany J. Mayer, Associate of General Studies. Sadie A. McKim, Associate of Arts, cum laude. Ashley Hernandez, Associate of General Studies. Taylor C. Meza, Associate of General Studies. Savannah Wetterer, Associate of Arts. Joshua Crispin, Associate of Arts, cum laude. Kenley N. Sparks, Associate of General Studies. Grace E. Carberry, Associate of Science. Daniel Kulikowski, Associate of Science, cum laude. Courtney D. Wiley, Associate of General Studies, summa cum laude. Victoria A. Axelson, Associate of Science. Aaliyah M. Breslin, Associate of Arts. Anastine E. Holbrook, Associate of General Studies, magna cum laude. Sage C. Naroy, Associate of Arts, cum laude. Yazi He, Associate of General Studies. Taylor Haugen, Associate of Arts. Caden M. Wass, Associate of General Studies, magna cum laude. Danielle Grosbull, Associate of Science, cum laude. Kiana D. Cox, Associate of Arts. Carissa S. Ellerbrook, Associate of Arts, magna cum laude. Aliana H. Mock, Associate of Science, cum laude. Savannah K. Caller, Associate of General Studies. Michelle C. Lipscomb, Associate of General Studies, summa cum laude. Ava Critchlow, Associate of Arts, magna cum laude. Taryn Klatt, Associate of Arts. Allison Lorraine Siebert, Associate of Arts. Lucille Brucio, Associate of Science, Magna Cum Laude. Jack H. Sutter, Associate of General Studies, Summa Cum Laude. Madeline S. Danley, Associate of Arts. Emmy M. Patel, Associate of Science. Samantha Y. Malampig, Associate of Arts. Nathan R. Hudagarat, Associate of Science. David E. Merlano, Associate of General Studies. Jenna Rogers, Associate of Science, Magna Cum Laude. Anika Hennigan, Associate of Science. Kenna V. Reinflesch, Associate of Science, Summa Cum Laude. Nicole E. McGrail, Associate of Science, Summa Cum Laude. Leslie J. House, Associate of Arts, Cum Laude. Abby D. Block, Associate of Arts. Alexandra R. Hayes, Associate of Arts. Roswell Kuhn, Associate of Arts, Cum Laude. Caitlin S. Gensch, Associate of Arts.
Kyra Gabicki, Associate of Arts. Savannah Anderson, Associate of Arts. Kayla Nelson, Associate of Arts. Sam Tompkins, Associate of Science, Magna Cum Laude. Messiah Thomas, Associate of Arts. William J. MacArthur, Associate of Science, Magna Cum Laude. Chloe M. Millam, Associate of Science, Cum Laude. Brent T. Langer, Associate of Science. Jackson T. Waite, Associate of Arts. Waleed Seinpal, Associate of Arts. Samantha P. Sorensen, Associate of General Studies. Yeah. Abigail I. Naback, Associate of Arts. Aubrey J. Helt, Associate of Arts, Summa Cum Laude. Stephanie Ray S. Hamilton, Associate of Science. Isabella M. Torres, Associate of Arts, Magna Cum Laude. Jeffrey Bram, Associate of General Studies, Cum Laude. Rihanna G. Jansen Wilson, Associate of Science, Cum Laude. Hannah S. Frazier, Associate of General Studies. Okay, we're ready. Michaela G. Jackson, Associate of Science, Magna Cum Laude. Emmy Unaya, Associate of Arts, Cum Laude. Matthew Sakis, Associate of Science. Amelia Garrity, Associate of Arts, Associate of General Studies. Mateo A. Kosha, Associate of Science, Summa Cum Laude. Abigail Valdez, Associate of Applied Science, Automotive Service Technology, Certificate, Automotive Maintenance and Light Repair. Hudson A. Nyer, Associate of Science, Chemistry. Brittany T. Ariza, Associate of Science, Chemistry, Cum Laude. Kurt A. Manning, Associate of Applied Science, Cybersecurity, Certificate, Computer Information Systems, Magna Cum Laude. Connor P. White, Associate of Science, Psychology, Cum Laude. Connor Reedy, Associate of Applied Science, Cybersecurity, Summa Cum Laude. Gabriel N. Schoniker, Associate of Science, Cum Laude, Associate of Science, Computer Science. Duncan A. Britt, Associate of Science, Computer Science, Summa Cum Laude. Matthew L. Stuckenbrook, Associate of Science, Mathematics, Magna Cum Laude. Aaron B. Sheely, Associate of Science, Biology, Cum Laude. George Cruz, Associate of Science, Psychology. Nicholas K. Veet, Associate of Applied Science, Cybersecurity. Ready?
Jasmine I. Joel, Associates of Science, Psychology. Martinez G. Garcia, Associate of Science, Biology. Angel J. Malachowski, Associate of Applied Science, Cybersecurity.
Hi, thank you, congratulations.
Joseph Cassidy, Associate of Applied Science, Cybersecurity.
Thank you.
Benjamin J. Huckabee, Associate of Science, Computer Science. Hi. Gage V. Humpton, Associate of Applied Science, Cybersecurity, magna cum laude. Thank you. Austin W. Kelly, Certificate Computer Information Systems.
Hi, Tyler.
Tyler J. Dice, Associate of Applied Science, Cybersecurity, cum laude. I love it. Gabrielle L. Mabry, Associate of Arts, Accounting. Lucretia A. Darling, Associate of Applied Science, Cosmetology, and Salon Management.
Hi, congratulations.
Hunter A. Churchill Jones, Associate of Applied Science, Robotics, and Automation Technology. Demetrius Boyd, Associate of Applied Science, Robotics and Automated Technology, magna cum laude. Andrew L. Salazar, Associate of Applied Science, Robotics and Automation Technology, summa cum laude. Zachary Conrad, Associate of Applied Science, Robotics and Automation Technology.
Congratulations.
Nathan D. Cage, Associate of Applied Science, Robotics, and Automation Technology.
Congratulations.
Tuan M. Nguyen, Associate of Applied Science, Computer Information Systems, Computer Support, cum laude.
Thank you.
Danielle F. Isaac, Associate of Science, Biology, magna cum laude. Zachariah C. Otto, Associate of Applied Science, Game Design and Development, cum laude.
Congratulations.
Austin M. Railsback, Associate of Applied Science, Secure Software Development, cum laude. Evan Drew, Associate of Applied Science, Computer Network Technology, Network Security, magna cum laude.
Thank you.
Richard P. Langdon, Associate of Applied Science, Cybersecurity, cum laude.
Congratulations.
Anthony M. DiPlato, Associate of Applied Science, Secure Software Development. Okay, got it, gotcha. Grace K. Triplett, Associate of Science, Biology, cum laude.
Congratulations.
Molly D. Davis, Associate of Science, Biology, cum laude. Auden G. Martinez, Associate of Applied Science, Automotive Service Technology, cum laude. Noah G. Greisenheimer, Associate of Applied Science, Automotive Service Technology, Certificate Automotive Maintenance and Light Repair, cum laude. Thomas C. Gallagher, Associate of Applied Science, Automotive Service Technology, Certificate Automotive Maintenance and Light Repair, cum laude. Ryan S. Wade, Associate of Applied Science, Automotive Service Technology, Certificate Automotive Maintenance and Light Repair, Certificate Automotive Service Management, magna cum laude. Arden T. Thomas, Associate of Applied Science, Automotive Service Technology, cum laude. Joseph T. Petrulici, Associate of Applied Science, Automotive Service, Technology, cum laude. Cooper Boermaster, Associate of Applied Science, Automotive Service, Technology, cum laude. Avery Z. Zaroff, Associate of Applied Science, Automotive Service, Technology. Liam P. Keller, Associate of Applied Science, Automotive Service, Technology.
Congratulations.
Taylor A. Barnes, Associate of Applied Science, Automotive Service, Technology, Certificate, Automotive Maintenance and Light Repair. Aaron E. Dunn, Associate of Applied Science, Automotive Service, Technology. Eric Montilla, Associate of Applied Science, Automotive Service, Technology, Certificate, Automotive Maintenance and Light Repair, magna cum laude. Christian J. De La Torre, Associate of Applied Science, Automotive Service Technology, Certificate, Automotive Maintenance and Light Repair. Joseph R. Rodriguez, Associate of Applied Science, Automotive Service Technology, Certificate, Maintenance and Light Repair. Alejandro P. Perez, Associate of Applied Science, Automotive Service Technology, Certificate, Automotive Maintenance and Light Repair, magna cum laude.
Now, we could not let you go yet because we have one set of well wishes. And so I've asked our state board member, Dr. Karen McNeil Miller, to share some closing remarks, and then we'll come back over and we'll finish this thing out properly. So, Dr. McNeil Miller.
Woo! So I realize I'm about the only thing standing between you and 500 massive celebrations. So I will promise to be brief. So thank you to the ACC family for inviting me today. This is a day that's all about you all graduates. And you know, about the time you shook hands with Dr. Fuji, you were, and you're not officially yet, but you're almost an alumni. You're no longer a graduating class, you're almost alumni. And I don't know if you realize that when you chose to come to a community college to continue your formal education, you joined the ranks of some of the most prominent people in America. This list of famous community college alumni not only includes Tom Hanks, George Lucas, Morgan Freeman, Halle Berry, Queen Latifah, and Clint Eastwood, it also includes legends like Walt Disney, Steve Jobs, the founder of Apple, designer Calvin Klein, and then locally, Margaret Kelly, former CEO of RE/MAX, who started RE/MAX locally in Denver and made it a national brand, and also former Mayor Wellington Webb. And one community college graduate that isn't in the same orbit as those others, me. So I know what today means to all of you. As a matter of fact, in the same ceremony that I got my associate degree, my father received his high school diploma. And that was a special moment for our family. And I know I saw some sibling combos come through here today. There may be some other parent-child or spouse partners that graduated together. And so I realize that's a true triumph for you and your family. So although you all came to this college from many different stages of life, and today after hard work and late nights, you walked across the stage together, having accomplished something no one can ever take away from you. Some of you will go on to four-year institutions, some into the workforce. But no matter where you go, treasure the gift you've given yourself, your education. And equally treasure those that provided you support along the way. So as a matter of fact, don't stand up, but graduates, if you would turn and look towards your family, you found them all when you were coming in, so. And it's. And it's time for you to say thank you. Say thank you. Thank you for all the love. Thank you for all the support. And from some of you, thank you for all the money. Families look back at your graduates and say, congratulations. We love you. We love you. Now, yo-yo. Say that. Now, yo-yo. So, graduates, congratulations. We love you. Now, yo-yo. This will mean different things to every family, but now, you're on your own. Thank you all. Congratulations.
All right, so now I get the pleasure of leading you in one last ceremonial piece before I turn it over to President Fuji to close us out. So I'm going to ask all the graduates to stand. And take your tassels and turn them to the right side. You are graduates. Congratulations. It is official. I love it. You are all our graduates, the graduates of Arapahoe Community College, and family members. You are all part of the ACC community. That doesn't just happen here, but that means forever into the future. So we are so thrilled to have you. What we are going to do right now is I'm going to ask that everyone remain in their seats until the reception is finished. The platform party will be dismissed, then we will go with our faculty, and then we'd like for our ACC graduates to be able to exit, entering a column of congratulations from their faculty and from their staff, and so they should be able to meet you outside. Outside of this arena in that area. So did you like that? Wasn't that kind of like, you all can figure it out. Y'all are real smart. You're all college graduates. So there you go. With that, thank you for joining us. We are looking forward to amazing thing happens, and congratulations from the very bottom of our hearts. Thank you.